Today in Mom Life, Mama got the little boys some cheap gifts. Julian has a 75% off Halloween costume that for next year, but you know, he can play with it now. And I got him this little truck at Dollar Tree. Show him your little monster truck. And I got these on Facebook Marketplace for $15. And I think, oh, look at him smiling. He loves it. He hasn't stopped moving. He's been here probably like 20 minutes just playing. These mats are great. I have three of them. I have one for upstairs. I have one for his bedroom, one for downstairs in the basement and here because they're just so great. My also favorite thing is having these little bouncers. I put them in the shower when I'm showering so he's right next to me and I know that he's safe. I just put one in the basement. I was thinking of getting another one. You know, the great thing is it's a lot of these things, they're only used for a few months. So when you, you know, look on Facebook Marketplace or OfferUp, all those great sites, you can get things for, you know, a lot cheaper than $30 or whatever they cost brand new because they're pretty much brand new. They're only used for so long unless they're passed down, like a lot of my gifts have been used for child to child to child. So these are, I like these because they're convenient. I can take them with me. This little thing, like, it has a square thing. So you can kind of enclose it more, but Julian wants to play in there with his brother, so I opened it up. And so that's today's little mom tip is, you know, be thrifty. And, you know, you don't have to spend a lot of money on your kids. They're happy with simple things, so I buy Julian a little treat every time I go to Dollar Tree for a dollar. I mean, how can he be bad? He is happy as can be. All right, Julian, say bye-bye. Bye-bye. See you next time.